How's it going, everybody? Welcome back to more of the Callisto Protocol. So we are headed to a secondary console that we need to unlock in order to open the gates so that we can head out with a snow cat. In the last episode, we actually met up with Dani Nakamura, so it looks like we're going to be attempting to work together to try and get off the moon. Oh, shit. If you've missed any episodes, the playlist is in the description. All the environments in this so well done. Feeling that was coming. Sounds pleasant. Yes, we can. Okay, some gate fees. Probably gonna let all these fuckers out. Where is the... fuse panel? Oh, it's right here. Getting there. Need 2400. Get those two upgrades for the skunk gun.
Got it.
Oh wait, so that unlocked us? Yes, it did. Maybe this is the antenna path. Wait, hold on. Oh, that's where I just crawled through. Okay. So yes, this is the antenna path. Health injecting. Loaded up on health right now. Spitting at me, where is it? Oh, there you are. What's up? Yeah, one of those things, huh? Yeah, buddy. You want some too? Oh my god, dude. You got dragged in there. Too close to that thing. Oh, That was great. The dude got like dragged in there, and that was hilarious. I just want to see. Wasn't. Yeah, no. Okay.
Made it to the second control room.
Took you long enough. Ready when you are.
Listen to you, bitch.
What do we got? No.
Still not enough.
The snowcat around. Meet you outside.
Yeah, you better.
I feel like I
UJC printing at your service.
Don't have anything to sell, right? No. I feel like I should use that. Putting them two of them so close together. What is that fucking sound? Decoder. And I can't go back because it's locked, son of a bitch. See, now, I would love to test this. I don't know if they come alive if you whack so many, or if they come alive if you just walk by them. I would love to test that out. Problem with the latter part of that theory is, I would assume you may potentially have multiples coming after you. Yep. Ow. There's so many of these. Let's play the game. Which one's gonna come to life? Oh, I would have guessed the other one. Oh, me. If I would have been able to take care of him, I probably could have healed up. I wonder if they just want you to... I'm gonna try and run through here. Oh god! No! Oh god! Oh god! I don't think I can run! Oh my god! No. There's no way. I got a few of these. Thank you.
So?
Don't fucking talk to me.
What's your problem?
Just stop. We're almost there.
Hey, the hangar's the other way.
I know.
Well then, where are you going?
I'll be back.
What? Wait. Hey! Hey! Hey, get back here! Hey.
Our ship. If it is, why isn't Jacob there?
Danny? Danny, where are you?
Co-pilot of the cargo ship, LLJC Charon. Known associates include Jacob Lee, business partner, and Kaya Barrow, white life partner, current on all visas and patrolled. Civil clearances, no disciplinary action.
Kaya, it's Max. I need your advice. Did you see the footage? That poor kid. I keep trying to talk about it with Jacob. It's like he won't listen.
Come on, cargo's loaded. Final checks.
Look, this can't all be a coincidence.
I wonder what that's about. It's like Callisto credits sitting in it. Okay.
Drops right before the incident.
Yeah, me and a dozen other cargo ships.
Don't try to talk your way out of this. I know you were involved.
I have nothing to do with what happened on your own.
What the fuck?
What's wrong with you?
This implant is messing with my head.
This doesn't make any sense. But I'm gonna figure it out. In the meantime, you better pull it together. Someone's gonna fly us out of here. Come on, let's go.
That was freaky, dude.
This way.
So what were you expecting to find?
UJC bioweapon. Traced it from Europa to here.
To my ship?
I thought so.
Sent to Callisto Hangar Control Perimeter Detachment Orbital Dropship Operation and Security Division per Directive 1A. All civilian and cargo transports are restricted until further notice. Special exception logged for freighter LLJC Charon.
What'd you do? I don't know. My clearance should work, but I'm locked out of system.
Stand down.
No, wait! I'm the shift commander!
Lethal force has been authorized.
Override! We're guards! Override!
Interesting. Guess I can come out of that? Weird. Dude, the camera angle in here is terrible. Alright, let me just check what's up these stairs. Oh, Jesus. Speeches, every one of them creeps me out. Alright, I guess we got everything. Hope there's a reforge up here.
Elevator in the next room up to the landing deck.
Yeah, that's where we took off from.
Yeah.
Nice.
Okay.
I'll get the elevator.
GRP battery. Can I carry this now? Yes, I can. Okay. Oh shit, there's a decoder in there too.
Look.
Ah, oh, goddamn. You know what? Let's see. Have, yeah, I'm gonna drop one of these. Regretting that, but we'll see. Hey, buddy, how's it going?
My guess is someone's trying to cover up what's happening.
Look around. See if you can find anything.
Why is there no reforge around here? It sucks. Would have backtracked to the other one, but wouldn't let you. This to all the robots, what the fuck?
Propaganda. Things aren't always what they seem.
Kind of like me. And that cargo you thought I was on.
Maybe. I'd sure like to think so.
Well, this view.
It's right on time. It's a hell of a lot bigger than my old ship.
Think you could fly it?
Yeah, I'll fly anything that gets us off this rock. Wait, what are you doing?
It's not me.
No. One must learn to accept what they cannot control. Still, I'm impressed that you made it this far. Perhaps you both have potential after all. Mr. Lee, Miss Nakamura, your journey was especially long. All the way from Europa.
What'd you say?
But I'm afraid there's just too much at stake here. And the protocol cannot be broken. So, though your story ends, please know that you have my respect.
Go. Oh, Jesus.
Go! Go! Go!
Jesus.
Jacob! Take my hand! Jacob!
Oh, Jesus.
The original colony. The one the prison was built on top of. There's an elevator nearby. We can take that to the transport hub, then cut across to the colony, and then back into Black Iron.
Back into Black Iron? No, no fucking way. We almost got killed just trying to get out of Black
Iron. This isn't about escape, Jacob.
Then what's it about?
Not anymore!
What's it about?
Answers! Why did the Warden can shoot down one of his own ships?
I don't know.
And how is it connected to Europa?
This is supposed to be just another fucking job. This is crazy.
I know. But what choice do we have? Come on. Lucera is not safe.
Damn. It's crazy. Alright guys, but I'm gonna call the episode here. Went a little long, but definitely good stuff. Hopefully you all enjoyed. Stay tuned. More coming at you. Take care.